temperature of molten lava seeping inside of it has been building up steadily, steadily. It was the power of that monster, the elemental power that is in it that brought you to our doorstep. I remember when it was practically dormant. But over the years, that glow has increased. Yes, the end is coming.
volcanic eruptions in unheard of numbers bursting out all over the world. There have been suggestions that these disasters are a follow-up of the warning purporting to come from outer space. From hostile beings on a distant nebula who demanded that humans desist from attempts at space travel. The strange message was dismissed as a hoax, but many responsible persons believe that it should have been taken seriously. Just a moment, ladies and gentlemen. A bulletin has been handed me. Reports are coming in thick and fast of wheat and cornfields destroyed, ships sunk, all occurring at the same instant. There can be no question of coincidence here. These terrible events are purposeful and directed.
started something this time, Doctor. I think you're right.
Well, thank you. But I'm not at all certain I am right. I said there was evidence. Unfortunately, there's just as much evidence the other way. Ever since the capsule landed, we've been working on it. The metal container itself defies analysis. It's harder than anything we've yet been able to devise. And it has a fantastic thermal resistance. And consider the method of communication. Now, this is something. Telepathically geared to the human mind. One really thinks the word message, and it appears. Stop thinking, and it goes blank again.